How's your day going, Spartans? My name is Aiden Krebs.
And my name is Jalissa Leon.
And we will be your friends for today. For today's date, this is December 1st, 2022. Today's character quote is by Dave Willis.
Show respect to even those who don't deserve it, not as a reflection of their character, but as a reflection of yours. Do you know who made the flag? It was Betsy Ross. Let's do the pledge.
Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible,
Let's see what's happening around campus.
I'm Milo Pogo with the Daily News. Attention, CJSF members. There will be a CJSF meeting at lunch this Thursday in room 33. Again, CJSF members. There will be a CJSF meeting at lunch this Thursday in room 33. Attention Spartans. Baseball and softball tryouts are next week after school on Tuesday and Wednesday. Please bring all the necessary gear for both days. Again, baseball and softball tryouts are next week after school on Tuesday and Wednesday. Please bring all the necessary gear for both days. Attention Pride Club members. We will be having an ugly Christmas sweater contest on Friday, December 16th. There will be prizes, so come dress for fun times. There will not be a club meeting on Friday, December 23rd because that is a student-free day. Also, Pride shirts will be on sale for $15 in the quad Monday through Thursday next week. You do not need to be in the club to purchase a shirt. Anyone can buy a shirt. Once again, Pride shirts will be on sale in the quad next week for $15. Spartans, there's only 3 weeks left of the iReady challenge. We want to celebrate all of our Spartans who are completing their iReady lessons during iReady time. The top 100 students in each grade level will have an In-N-Out extend the lunch in January 2023. What is the challenge? Pass a minimum of 2 lessons per week in reading and another 2 in math. This means 12 lessons for 6 weeks. Their lessons will have to be spread over the entire 6 weeks. Students must improve on the mid-year diagnostic score that will open on December 1st. Spartans, don't forget we have a homework help before school, at lunch, and after school every day of the week. Check out the schedule and attend homework help to get those grades up. The semester grading window closes on December 22nd. Questions about grades? Reach out to your counselor. Attention Spartans, don't forget to sign up for PTSA. Our student body got to pie Miss Hassler. Now it's Mr. Browning's turn, if we can reach 150 PTSA members. It's super quick and easy to join online and costs $11. Make sure to follow them on Instagram at StopForPTSA.
Once again, my name is Aiden Krebs.
And my name is Jalissa Leon.
And today's date is December 1st, 2022. And this week's character quote says,
show respect to even the people that don't deserve it, not as a reflection of their character, but as a reflection of yours.
By Dave Realist. And don't forget to read, lead, and succeed.